everyone. In HKG class, today our topic is this is and that is. So, we will read in Impact English Reader book. This is our book, Impact English Reader book, page number 18, 19 and 20. So, now first we read page number 18, picture reading. That is the sun. That is the sun. That is used for far objects. Like, जैसे जो चीज हमसे दूर होती है उसके लिए हम क्या लगाते हैं? That. That. That is the sun. Sun हमारे से दूर है ना, सूरज. तो उसके लिए हमने क्या यूज में लिया? That. That is the sun. That is a bird. That is a bird. Here it is. That is a tree. Tree भी हमसे दूर है, तो that is a tree. जो चीज हमसे दूर होगी उसके लिए हम क्या लगाएंगे? That. That is a mango. Mango पेड़ पे है ना ऊपर, देखिए पिक्चर है, तो इसलिए क्या लगाया? That is a mango. That is a boy. And that is a dog. And that is a monkey. So, ये है that. That is used for far objects. जो चीज हमसे दूर है उसके लिए हम क्या लगाते हैं? That. Now, here it is. This. 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 This is used for near object. जो चीज हमारे पास है उसके लिए हम क्या लगाते हैं? This. जैसे ये book मेरे हाथ में है, मेरे पास है, तो मैं क्या बोलूँगी? This is a book. और यही बुक अगर मेरे से दूर है तो दैट इज अ बुक. ये इसका डिफरेंस है दिस और दैट का. दिस यानी पास में जो चीज है और दैट यानी जो हमसे दूर है. सो हियर इट इज. दिस इज अ हाउस. दिस इज अ हाउस. दिस इज अ गर्ल. दिस इज अ डोर. दिस is a flower and this is a cat. Okay, now page number 19. देखिए जो pictures पास पास हैं उनको लगाया हमने this और जो दूर दूर है उनके लिए that. Here it is. This is a frog. First picture is this is a frog. क्योंकि frog हमारे पास है. That is a bee. Bee दूर होती है, उड़ती है दूर, तो इसलिए that is a bee. This is a cherry. That is a strawberry. This is a monkey. That is a donkey. This is a shirt. And that is a coat. Now turn your page number 20. This is a robot. This is a rocket. This is a lamp. That is a bulb. This is a chair. That is a table. This is a vase and that is a flowers. So children, aap samajhe? This is used for near objects and that is used for far objects. So now you will read these pages carefully and practice it. Thank you.